first run of the year, Jordan Carmine in the 64.